If place in the Champions League last 16 will be at stake when Lazio and Club Brugge face each other at Stadio Olimpico on Tuesday evening. The Bianconeri are 1 point away from booking their place in the knockout stages of the elite competition, and they are likely to adopt a cautious approach in the decided. Simone Inzaghi's troops proved their worth in the Serie A win over Spezia at the weekend, meaning that they are high on confidence ahead of the visit of Club Brugge. Inzaghi is likely to field the best possible side this time out, but keep in mind that Mariki, Prota, and Lulic remain in the recovery room. The Belgian champions aim to build on a 3-0 win over Zenit, but seeing that they are not regarded as good travellers, share of spoils is on the cards in the Eternal City. Dihata and Mitrovic are likely to miss the game with injury for the visitors. This match will be played on 08/12/2020 at 20:55. Prediction 1-1.